There are some people who believe that we live in a simulation, like the movie The Matrix. Just like with our computers, the Matrix will fail sometimes and create duplicates of people, objects, or even radio stations. We do not know if these are just coincidences, or actually glitches in the Matrix. Whatever it is certainly strange.
This song's ever played. They're playing this station, and this station. How annoying is that?